Hi, welcome to the ninth Christmas haul. I want to say this is my final, but it isn't. I just got really bored today and I got a few things in the mail. The first item is a phone stand. I should have got one of these a long time ago, but now I finally have one. Next, from Otaku Mode, I got a Hatsune Miku Summer Festival clear files. They had a whole bunch of things, but I ended up just getting the clear files. So here's the first one with all six Vocaloids. That's the front. That's the back. Miku and Goldfish. Oh, and Luca? Okay, so they're back to back. So this one's Len or Rin, I think. And the other one's Len. Meiko and Kaito. So next I stopped by Hobby Lobby. I did try to stop by there a week ago and I got a really bad headache. So I had to turn around and go home, but I tried to make the trip again. My coworker, she wanted to do an ugly sweater contest at work, so I decided to get some gift bags for the ugly sweater contest. So they had six of these big ones and six of these small ones. I was thinking about doing four prizes, but maybe I'll do six. Maybe. Also, where the ugly sweater gift bags were, I found some ugly sweater buttons. So it had five ugly sweater pins. The first one was "Get Your Ugly Sweater On." The second one is "Don We Now Are Ugly Sweaters." The uglier, the better. Proud member of the Ugly Sweater Club, and I love ugly. Alright, enough of the ugly sweater things. I got this sugar plum-like ornament. It's really pretty. Their ornament section is like really slim now, which is kind of sad. I wish I went there earlier, but they still have a nice selection. I also got these candy ornaments. They had a whole bunch of them, but they were broken. Like, this part would be broken, or the pieces were broken. So this was the only one I found that wasn't broken. Last thing I got from Hobby Lobby are these cookie-like ornaments. So this one's of a pink and brown dress. This is of a purse. This is of an ice cream. And this is of candy. It's really cute. After that, I stopped by Dollar Tree. I needed to get some dish soap. Also, for our ugly sweater contest, whoever participates gets a candy cane, so I went ahead and bought 48 candy canes. I found these cute Shopkin candy canes, so I got this one for me. I also saw this cute little penguin tin. It's so cute, so I just decided to get it. Not sure what I'm going to put in it, but yeah. Last but not least, I was craving chocolate, so I bought a Twix bar. So that is my ninth Christmas haul. Kind of lame, but yeah, it is what it is. I want to say my next haul should be my final haul, but I'm not 100% sure. Well, I hope you like this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!